It's another good teaching point, I think so, and it's always nice when you look at the tape after the game and you can do something new, you can work something, you know, in your game. It's always nice. It's never going to be perfect, and that's the way the hockey right now. They got skill, we got skill, and we can score, and they can score too. It's, like I said, it's a little bit luck, and always when you score 6-5, but we have to, like I said, play better a little bit for sure.
How is the game different without Crosby playing tonight?
It's always like the, you will feel when the other, from other team best players didn't play.
What was your view of the hit on this game?
I think it's clear play.
Pardon me?
Clear play, no penalty, I think so for me, because it's, he didn't, but it's from my point, you know, but I'm not happy, so I don't really want to talk about that.
Thank you.
Take two quick questions, all right?